Well, well, well. Looks like my Chloe has it in her after all. Look out, Victoria. Ngayon pa lang nagsisimula ang laban. Chloe? Chloe, darling, I didn't know you have it in you. Nakita ko yung mga designs na iniwan mo sa table ko and I was so impressed. Pinadala ko nga agad sa workshop para masimula na. I hope you don't mind.
Mommy, hindi naman po ako yung...
Come on. Oh my God, you know what? You've got impeccable timing. Ha! Tamang-tama to para sa ating press preview. I am so proud of you, anak.
But Mom...
I'm so proud of you. That's it. I've made a decision. I am promoting Chloe as associate designer for Vera Couture.
Congratulations, Chloe!
Congratulations, Chloe. Miss B, that was a very, very good decision.
You deserve it, darling.
Congratulations, Chloe.
You did so good. You did well.
Salamat! Naku, ito na hinihintay ko.
Siyempre, first and foremost ka ata nito. Ako na bahala dito.
Lakas ko talaga sa'yo, ba? Salamat!
Si Elay! Mapatahi ako ng damit. May ribbon cutting kasi ako sa plaza eh. Siyempre, gusto ko ikaw ang gagawa.
Ako, siyempre naman magtatampo ko sa'yo kapag hindi ka saka nagpatahi. Di ba, Kaloy?
Alam mo ba, ikaw ang pinakasikat na customer ng girlfriend ko.
Oo, nag-ilusyon ka na naman.
Ang ganda naman ng bago niyong tela.
Maganda sa iyo. Ba't ito? Try mo itong Marian, jacquard lace yan.
May mga designs ka ba dyan?
Ay, wala eh. Nakay Chloe lahat. Pero huwag kang mag-alala dahil kabisado ko lahat ng yun. Saka pwede kita igawa ng bago.
Totoo. Basta, ikaw na ang bahala, ah. Teka, ano nang balita mo sa Vera Couture?
Ano man naman?
Ay, naku, Jelay. Maliit lang ang divisorya, no? Mabilis kumalat ang chismis.
Ah, may kilala akong number one chismoso.
Dikti!
Wala pang balita. Kakaya ka talaga. Wala pa, pero pag nagkabalita na ako, isa sa mga pinakaunang makakaalam.
Your mom thinks na design mo yung kay Jelay?
Buong buhay ko, wala ko ibang hinangad kundi mayakap ako ni Mommy. Yes, she did. The first time ko maramdaman na proud siya sa akin.
But Chloe...
Masama ba na maging selfish naman ako minsan? Ngayon lang naman. Ngayon lang. Jelly, I'm sorry.
Good morning, Papang.
Are this really all that necessary, Victoria?
Ay, nako, Papang. Mahirap na. Alam mo na, baka na naman may makapasok na mga trespassers dito. Ako naman ang Betsy. Salamat.
I didn't hear you come in last night. Working late at the office?
May pinuntahan lang akong kaibigan kagabi.
Somebody I know?
I don't think so, Papang. You want cream?
No, thank you.
Okay.
By the way, congratulations on FDGP. However did you sway it? Or more exactly, how much did it cost us?
Well, let's just say every 1,000 peso is worth the investment, Papang. Money's just an object.
Just an object? Victoria, we worked hard for everything that we have. Maghunos dili ka. Huwag mong ubusin dahil lamang dito.
No worries, Papang. Pabalik lahat ng investment natin. Just wait and see. It's gonna be so worth it.
Hey, you made it.
Yes, I wouldn't miss it for the world.
Thanks for being here. Thank you, thank you. Donna, halika dito. You were able to send all the invitations to the FDGP, right?
Yes, sa kanilang lahat.
So where are they?
I don't know, but I think we should start soon dahil restless na ang press.
Thank you all for coming! This is a great day for Vera Couture. Ngayon, ipapakilala ko sa inyo ang pinakabago kong associate designer. She's the one responsible for all the beautiful creations that you see behind me. My dear friends, I am so proud to present to you the woman of the hour, my lovely daughter, Chloe Abelia. This is your moment. Let us begin.
Hello, Kay. Darling. Is everything ready? Grand. I'll be there.
Yes, I love your design.
Yeah, thank you so much.
Fabulous.
From what we've seen so far, ibang-iba ang collection na ito kumpara sa mga nakaraang collection ng Vera Couture. So tell us, Chloe, where did you get your inspiration?
Well, I get my inspiration from the busy streets of Manila. Energetic, buhay na buhay yung kulay at amoy. Everything dynamic.
Ta-da!
Oh!
Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! O